Hello dear traders and welcome to the Meta Trader course. My name is Petko Aleksandrov and I'm a professional Forex trader with over 10 years of experience on the financial markets. In this Meta Trader course, I'm going to present you the most common platform for Forex trading. It is free and it is provided for most of the brokers. This means for the very newbie traders that you can have actually access to the real market and you can practice trading for free. You can open a virtual account with any broker that you select to use and you can connect the server of the broker with the MetaTrader platform and you will see actually the real quotes on the market, the real prices at the moment, and you will be able to practice trading. Now, I will go over the most important things on the platform. I will show you the drawing tools that are available on the platform. You will learn how to draw different lines, vertical, horizontal, trend lines, counter trend lines. You will learn to use the different shapes on the MetaTrader platform and as well you will see how to use retracements such as Fibonacci. As well, I will demonstrate to you the algorithmic trading. You will see how expert advisors are working and actually this is the most common platform for expert advisors or the so-called trading robots. Also, in the course, I will include three expert advisors, one for euro pound, one for euro dollar, and one for pound dollar. This way, you will be able to practice trading with expert advisors. And if you like their performance, you can actually use them for your trading. In the same time, I will show how the three expert advisors are working, what are the strategies that are standing behind each of the expert advisors, and you will be able to trade these strategies manually if you decide. This way you will have a choice whether you want to trade the strategies manually or automatically. As well, I will show you how to use all the indicators from MetaTrader. I will demonstrate to you all of them one by one on my trading screen so you will have an idea how to place them over the chart, how to change their parameters or their visualization if you prefer to customize it for yourself. As well, in MetaTrader it is possible to place custom indicators, which is very useful and it's a huge advantage of MetaTrader compared to the other platforms, especially the web-based platforms. So you will learn how to place custom indicators and actually I will provide you with one indicator which will totally improve your trading. It will show you which currency is strong at the moment and which is weak, so you will have an idea about the best choice of currency pair to trade at every moment. Now we have MetaTrader 4 and we have MetaTrader 5. It's a personal choice which one you want to use. For the purpose of the course, I will use MetaTrader 4, but the two are very similar, so it is up to you which one you will choose to use. I wish you to enjoy the course and I will see you inside.